Hey guys, it's cold out. It's like minus 30. See? My thermometer is like as low as it'll go. Yeah, so I'm going to do some ice fishing today. It's my first time using an ice auger of any kind.
Good luck.
What on earth was that sound? Holy crap. I hope the camera picked up that big bang. That scared me. Holy crap. Thought the ice was breaking. It's incredible. Oh. Big crack there. Probably what that big bang was I heard. It's a little bit unsettling to say the least. But I mean the ice is at least 8 inches thick. The ice is that thick. So, silly me, of course, I forgot to bring, like, bait, like, meat or fish or anything, but to start, I'm going to use this Leech Flutter Spoon. It's made by Clam Pro Tackle. Clayton Schick Outdoors last week or something, and he was fishing for walleye, and this one walleye was watching his lure and just wouldn't eat it. Like, it kept going for it and turning back, and then he dropped his lure on the on the bottom, and the walleye ate his lure right off the bottom. As if it was like a dead fish or something. So, that's kind of what I'm doing here. I'm trying to dance my lure around as if it's like an injured fish dying on the bottom. Thing to being out in the cold is just staying moving. Keep the blood moving, you'll stay warm. I just got rubber boots on. A thin pair of wool socks and a thick pair of wool socks over top. I'm fine. Toes are a bit chilly, but it's also minus 30 out, so. I was thinking of using my GoPro as an underwater camera, but the lens has a small crack in it, and I don't want to risk breaking my only camera. And I forgot to get an anchor bolt, so I don't have like a way to tie the rope off. I'm going to try this Blue Fox strobe spoon. Hopefully it catches me a fish. Cracks like that. How much ice is on that line? Isn't that crazy? It's cold. Anyways, I'm gonna try a bit of a different spot, just over there, 30 or 40 feet. Just a running. Fishing, fishing, fishing. Come on, fishy. Eat my lure. 3, 2, 1, fish. 3, 2, 1, fish. No, not working. 3, 2, 1, fish. Well, everybody, third time I have to get going. But thanks for joining me. I appreciate it. If you're new, hit that subscribe button and the bell so you don't miss any upcoming videos or anything. And I don't just ice fish. If I also do hiking and canoeing. If you want to see me hike 32 kilometers in 6.5 hours, you can click on the video on the screen. And if you want to see me canoe 60 kilometers in 2 days, click on the playlist on the screen. And I can't talk properly, my mouth is frozen. Before I can even go.